in Uganda, you have an option of paying by this card. Now, this is a monthly pass. You have to renew it every month. I don't know how much do you pay for it? Oh, really? So you pay 90,000 only for a whole month. If you are a frequent user of this bypass, of this expressway, you can take advantage of that, you know? 90,000 only. And yet, if you are to use it going and coming back, that is 10,000. Wow. Wow. So the card is cheap. Please get the card. Please get it. If you want, anyway. So yeah, only 90,000 you get this, and you can use it anytime for a whole month. This is so nice. In Kenya, it's a bit more expensive than that. So yeah, I don't know. I don't know. So yeah, enjoy the expressway in Uganda. It's older than the one in Kenya. So don't blame us, eh? Don't expect to see the one in the sky. No, this one is on the floor. It is not in the sky like the one in Nairobi, okay? And this one, by the way, can be used by more vehicles than the one in Kenya. You can see homes on the other side. I don't know. The one in Kenya is in the sky. It's up there. So,
hey, yeah.
So now, if your village is not nearby, you can see this one is in the village. So yeah, it's not a village.
it's not accessible.
Well, this one is not accessible, but you can see that looks like a village.
It's not a village. It's a village.
My friend is saying it's not a village. For me, this is village. Welcome to the village. No, guys, I'm joking. It's not a village. This is Entebbe Road, like Entebbe Road. Yeah, it's very prestigious. Very many rich people live here, eh? The old moneyed people. The old man. They don't like us, the new money. I don't know why. But anyway, it's okay. It's okay. So yeah, enjoy the ride on the expressway in Uganda. We're heading to the airport. Heading back to Kenya. Oh my gosh, I'll miss home. I will miss. Oh. Please bring me back soon.